A 40-year-old man is fighting for his life tonight after police say he was shot in the head. It happened just after 3 in West Philly. Responding officers rushed the victim to the hospital where he remains in critical condition. Investigators say 5 spent shell casings were found on the ground near the victim. No arrests have been made.